2068, the UES North Star was en route to Earth's outermost colony, carrying 223 passengers. It disappeared off of the Earth's sensors for 1.2 seconds. The passengers and crew had vanished. Although evidence of foul play was apparent, what exactly happened has remained a mystery. Now, a century later, it's about to happen again.